Welcome back to All Things Nuclear with Diana. I'm Diana, and today we will recap the key developments and milestones that shaped the nuclear industry in 2024. This past year has marked a transformative era for the nuclear sector, featuring groundbreaking innovations, global collaborations, and critical milestones. But before we begin, make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and ring the notification bell to stay updated on the future of nuclear energy. Starting with Poland, this country has announced its first ever nuclear power plant project, a landmark plan realized through a partnership with Westinghouse Electric Company and Bechtel. The intended deployment of the AP1000 reactor will mark a pivotal step in Poland's energy transition, addressing coal dependency and advancing energy independence. This project sets a strong precedent for other European nations striving for decarbonization. The Palisades nuclear power plant in Michigan made headlines as it is set to reopen after being shut down in 2022. Owned by Holtec International, the plant received significant support under the U.S. Department of Energy Civil Nuclear Credit Program. This move aims to extend the operational life of the plant, contributing to grid stability and advancing clean energy targets. Meanwhile, the United Arab Emirates has reached a critical juncture with the Barakah Nuclear Power Plant, which is now fully operational. Developed in collaboration with Korea Electric Power Corporation, Barakah supplies nearly 25% of the UAE's electricity. This milestone exemplifies how international partnerships can drive clean energy advancements on a regional scale. GE Vernova achieved a key regulatory milestone in the United Kingdom for its BWRX-300 small modular reactor design. The successful completion of step 1 in the generic design assessment reflects growing confidence in its scalability and affordability. Similar approvals have already been secured in Canada, with deployment planned in Ontario. TerraPower's Natrium reactor project in Wyoming, funded with $2 billion from the U.S. Department of Energy and private investors led by Bill Gates, made significant strides. Its sodium fast reactor technology and molten salt energy storage promise unmatched grid flexibility. While supply chain challenges persist, TerraPower's innovative approach has positioned it as a leader in advanced nuclear energy. Nuclear technology intersects with artificial intelligence. As X Energy partners with Microsoft to integrate its XE100 reactor into AI-driven data centers. This collaboration addresses the immense energy demands of AI deployment, exemplified by OpenAI workloads. This bold application of nuclear power demonstrates its potential to meet the growing demands of the tech industry. Fusion Energy took center stage as Helion Energy secured $500 million from Microsoft to develop its Polaris prototype. Polaris design integrates fusion with direct electricity generation, marking a revolutionary step forward. Unlike previous fusion attempts, Helion's timeline and innovative design make it a frontrunner in commercializing fusion energy by 2028. Ukraine's push for small modular reactors gained momentum with NuScale Power's Voyager SMR project, backed by Fluor Corporation to strengthen energy independence and replace aging fossil fuel plants. President Volodymyr Zelensky personally endorsed the initiative, calling it a key strategy for rebuilding the country's infrastructure. At the same time, Holtec International, which is another major player, has advanced agreements to deploy its SMR-160 reactors. With two strong contenders, NuScale and Holtec, vying for this groundbreaking opportunity, it remains to be seen who will break ground first and set the stage for Ukraine's nuclear revival. Indonesia's entry into nuclear energy is a bold move. Its partnerships with PLN, Rosatom, and Korea Hydro & Nuclear Power aim to establish its first nuclear plant by 2035. With growing energy demand, Indonesia's commitment to nuclear innovation positions it as a potential leader in Southeast Asia. France's EDF is addressing challenges from its aging reactor fleet while advancing plans for 6 new EPR reactors. Under the leadership of CEO Luc Rémont, EDF's modernization strategy emphasizes balancing reliability with cutting-edge technology, maintaining France's role as a nuclear leader in Europe. The US Inflation Reduction Act unblocked over $10 billion in nuclear investments, benefiting projects from TerraPower, X-Energy, and NuScale Power. U.S. Secretary of Energy Jennifer Granholm hailed the act as transformative for advanced nuclear technology. These investments are already accelerating timelines and creating new opportunities for clean energy deployment. China has continued its rapid nuclear expansion, commissioning 6 new reactors in 2024. Led by China National Nuclear Corporation and China General Nuclear Power Corporation, the nation remains steadfast in achieving carbon neutrality by 2060. China's commitment to nuclear expansion is setting benchmarks for efficiency and large-scale deployment. 2025 is poised to be transformative. NuScale's Voyager SMR project is expected to break ground in Idaho, marking the first commercial SMR deployment in the US. This milestone will pave the way for widespread adoption of SMR technology globally. Fusion energy will remain in the spotlight. Companies like Helion Energy and Commonwealth Fusion Systems aim for major breakthroughs. With billions in private funding and advanced designs, 2025 could mark a decisive step forward in fusion becoming a viable energy source. Nuclear energy's integration into climate strategies is set to accelerate. Regulatory advancements, innovative reactor designs, and expanded international partnerships could reshape global energy markets. Nuclear is on track to solidify its position as the cornerstone of a carbon-neutral future. As 2025 approaches, the nuclear industry stands at the forefront of global energy innovation. The challenges ahead are significant, but the opportunities are even greater. And that was a quick review of the main news in nuclear industry that happened in 2024. Before you go, don't forget to subscribe, like, and ring the notification bell to stay updated on every breakthrough shaping the nuclear energy future. Thanks for watching!